play a Christmas carol that you all know and that is played in all the stores and on all the radio stations. It's known as the Carol of the Bells, but you might not know that it's originally a Ukrainian Christmas carol. And the original melody was just four notes. That's all it was. And a wonderful, genius composer called Leon Tovich, a Ukrainian composer, wrote all the harmonies that you hear right now, all the harmonies that the choruses do, and all the big arrangements for orchestra and everything else. He was murdered under suspicious circumstances, some people think by the Soviet secret police or something like that. It's not really quite sure, but we're sure happy that he wrote this one beautiful piece and that you all share it with us.
Wagner from the Bayreuth Festspiel, from the Bayreuth Festival.